one. Their backstop is number 27, Kaitlyn Hess. Solid numbers on the year for her as well.
Seven, the final.
And it's exactly the performance that Guilderland was hoping for. Able to exercise some of the demons from last April, their first loss in 7 years. And now
Hess, the goalie for Guilderland, has been equal to the task so far.
Oh, she's been fantastic, and she's been a difference maker in this game, and we haven't talked much about her because Guilderland's been so dominant in the attack.